Does a child deserve to go to school? Does a child deserve to play with friends? Does a child deserve to sleep peacefully at night? Without worry of being bombed? Without fear that his family might be gassed? Apparently there are those that don't believe so.